Master Richard!
What, boy?
The bank's been robbed. Master Velaryon said we should fetch a witcher.
What's going on?
Follow me, Master Geralt!
What has Foltis thawed up now?
Stay back!
The Scoia'tael are robbing the bank!
What's happening?
Armed robbers have taken over the bank and are holding hostages. Siegfried's leading the assault.
Always the hero.
Geralt, they need support.
Is there another way in?
I wouldn't advise a frontal assault.
Velaryon, hurry.
Perhaps you can enter through the warehouse connection.
Warehouse?
A pedestrian overpass links it to the town hall. It's unused, but I have a key.
Unused?
The women who work at the town hall speak of ghosts.
Give me the key.
My
family's treasures are in there.
Thank you.
The Eternal Fire would protect us. The Eternal Fire would protect us.
What are you doing here?
I'm here to negotiate.
I'm no good at negotiating.
Meaning?
Yavin's downstairs. I detest you, Tuan.
What do you want with us?
I sense Tritum syndrome.
I shall cut you, hairy ape.
Ellerin. You know the story of Ellerin, Witcher?
No, but I think we have more important things to think about.
The White Rose of Sherwood, known to dwarves and humans as Ellerin. 2 centuries ago, she led the elven youth into battle. Our elders were against it, knowing that success was out of reach, knowing they might not recover from defeat.
Yavin, the knights are preparing to attack.
Ellerin, the White Rose. She roused the youths to battle. They grabbed their arms and followed her into their last desperate fight. They were massacred, mercilessly.
Yavin, the bank is surrounded.
They died saying her name, repeating her call, her cry. They died for Sherwood and for Ellerin. Just as she had promised, with dignity, heroically, with honor.
Were you there?
Have you made your decision?
What decision?
You can't straddle a fence forever, especially if that fence runs through the middle of a battle.
Are you trying to recruit me?
No. With your conscience, you're hardly suited to be a revolutionary.
So?
I had a reason for telling you about Ellerin. There's a war on, Geralt. A war for survival, for freedom. You don't have to be one of us to help us. Many serve our cause as best they can, and you're best at slaying monsters.
Ellerin. Freedom. Beautiful ideal. I'll join you, but remember, Yavin. Victorious revolutionaries become statesmen. Those who are defeated are labeled criminals.
Well and truly said. But we're stuck here. Monsters block our way out.
I said I would help. What do you want?
Our mission was to find documents that would allow Vivaldi to recover his bank. Only right, wouldn't you say? Yet we find ourselves trapped. Kikimor's blocking our escape. We plan to flee through the sewers.
I'll see what I can do.
Go, White Wolf. Look out! The Kikimors are everywhere.
Strange. Kikimors outside their nest.
Something's not right here, Witcher.
I'll clear the passage.
Oh!
problem solved. That little foray was impressive.
All in a day's work. I hope my help doesn't go to waste.
I'll get the documents to Vivaldi. Maybe he can take the bank back.
Your chance to return the favor, if you're an enemy of Salamandra.
They're also Dwan, but they bother me more than most. What's your offer?
I have powerful friends who see a way to destroy that organization.
I can't say I'm keen to see that happen. But since you helped me...
Does that mean you'll meet with them?
When and where, Wolf?
At a tavern in the trade quarter, the new Nera Court.
Vizima is heavily guarded, but for you, I'll find a way. See you there, Wolf.
It'll be worth your time, I assure you.
Speak.
Listen, I've found us some allies.
Great. In time for our meeting with Luvarden. We'll discuss it with him.
Agreed.
Geralt, you should know we've angered some powerful people. This meeting could change much.
What do you mean?
Tend to any unfinished business in Vizima and prepare. Afterwards, it may be too late.
Fine. I'll come by later.
Yeah?
Did the shirt cure Vincent?
It was terrifying. The moon appeared, Vincent transformed, shredded the shirt, and ran off.
Calm down, Carmen. Maybe another method will be more effective.
Yes?
I've heard stories of true love changing beasts into men.
But we make love regularly.
Love means more than frolicking in bed.
I know Vincent doesn't love me. Sometimes when he's angry, he calls me a vile whore.
Carmen.
I know I turn tricks. But for him, I'd agreed to be like other girls. Damn it. I'd even learned how to embroider.
Listen, it's clear Vincent's lycanthropy isn't your biggest problem. Tell him you love him and how you tried to cure him. If he's not a complete swine, he'll react.
He's unsure, torn between me and his work.
He needs to set his priorities straight.
Witcher, please talk to him. He's at the station.
Waste of words.
Dang. Dang.
Any room?
Five or...
Thank you.
curses.
Oh, I'm in pain.
Me to see you.
Witcher detective turns Witcher therapist.
In brief, Carmen doesn't like you being a werewolf.
What's your beef? It's not my choice.
I can lift the curse, but you must desire it. You want to be with Carmen?
Witcher.
Will you give up your superhuman strength for love?
Strength I use against evil.
Strength that will one day consume you. You still have a choice.
I'll think about it, Witcher.
Love can move mountains, but...
It must be true.
Massacres in the non-human quarter.
As Raupanek says, the only good elves are dead. Open your mouth and say, ah. That's a hideous scar. Stitched it. Did a dog run by with a liver in its mouth?
We'll all die.
I want to party. I'm sick of the dying.
We all die.
This wound festers. I'll change the dressing.
Woman, look at me. That thing downstairs was no son of yours. Open your eyes.
Who are you? Get out of my house!
Woman, look.
Why, hello.
Your hair is like milk. How come?
Where's your lady? Stupid game.
Time to pray.
Hit him with a pan, then tell your brother.
Look how they...
God.
Yes?
I saw Vincent.
Oh, Witcher, I don't know how to thank you. I'm awash in happiness. We had an honest conversation. I told him everything, how much I love him.
Finally.
He said if I cared so much, maybe this love deserves a chance. First time I ever saw him cry.
Sometimes the simplest solutions are best.
But that's not all. I haven't found hair in our bed recently. Maybe... Never mind, I don't want to jinx it. I have to believe that everything will be all right.
That's good to hear. True love can work wonders.
They bury me.
try that.
How's my grandmother?
She'll recover soon. The job proved difficult, but we agreed on 50 orins.
I have the gold. Tell me what happened.
A dangerous creature lived in her basement. It tried to enslave her, but worry no more.
Gods, how horrible.
She'll be fine now she's out of danger.
I thank you. Shani spoke true about you.
No problem.
Until you get...
Listen, I'm
all in.
How do you?
I'm a.
Danger.
What? Why?
The militia learned of your meetings. Salamandra has spies in the army. You must flee.
No, I won't. I must speak to the others.
The Salamanders will be here soon.
Then I'll face them. You run.
You must think poorly of me if you believe I'd let you face them alone. I expected you'd stay and fight. My people are ready. They volunteered.
Don't get yourself killed. If anything should happen to you, Carmen...
will understand.
City guards, how did you...
You're not the only ones with informers in the army.
Vincent, siding with the Witcher was foolish. You don't stand a chance.
We'll see.
You will die slow.
from the slums, true love. Love that overcomes a powerful curse. A fairy tale. In a world dominated by scorn and meanness, a world full of bandits and murderers, true love can still work wonders. Lost causes are worth a struggle. A fairy tale.
Up your web.
You finally arrive, Wolf.
Greetings.
We were waiting.
Decided anything?
Yavin has decided to cooperate.
Under certain conditions, Dwan.
We'll deal with those conditions later. Everything's ready.
Ready for what?
Teleportation, Wolf. Thanks to the stone you commandeered.
Triss will teleport you and Yavin to the Salamander base, where you'll open the gate.
When?
That's the final point we need to decide. Quiet. I hear footsteps.
The door is locked.
Open up, in the name of King Foltest and the Flaming Rose!
It's Duet.
I didn't foresee this.
We know about your illegal gathering with the elf. Open up, or you will hang!
Sorceress teleporters now. My unit is ready.
Are you crazy?
He's right, Geralt. This may be our only chance. Akimbaga hara.
I once saw a mage who emerged from a teleport without his legs. They arrived 5 seconds later.
On three, we break the door down!
Maybe there's another way.
Dark Ambra der Hadrin.
Where the hell am I? Triss overdid it this time. Although, better here than the middle of some banquet.
Gwynplaine, we have no time to lose.
Yavin, you're here after all.
There's no time. Open the portal and let my unit in.
Where's Triss?
She stayed behind to deal with that lunatic De Wet. She told me to warn you that Azar has gained immense power thanks to some book.
I know the story.
Gwynplaine, my brothers in arms await. Would you take on the entire Salamandra base yourself?
Any ideas?
The Salamanders enter their base through a magic portal created years ago by my kin.
Can we use it?
Triss claims it can be activated using a power stone. Luckily, there's one there on the right. Unfortunately, it's guarded by a mage. There's no time to lose, Gwynplaine.
When will this end? Thank you. When will this end?
White Wolf, we've been expecting you.
I see we're all here. Good. We can resolve this.
Ha! You've learned nothing from our last meeting. You go after your goal no matter what. The elves you brought are doomed to die.
You're wrong. Just like you're wrong about so many other things.
The elven race is condemned. Humans only accelerate the inevitable. If you demonstrate wisdom, you'll see the grand plan.
And if I refuse?
Nothing will change except there'll be one Witcher less. The grand plan foresees all possibilities. Join us or stop being an obstacle.
Spit it out.
You're fighting for a cause in the name of vague principles. You're in a labyrinth of other people's schemes. You don't know the grand plan. The country is ruled by a degenerate monarch who allowed his monstrous daughter to murder citizens for years. Furthermore, during the war, he allowed Nilfgaard to plunder and torch neighboring allied kingdoms.
Wrap it up.
If not Foltest, then who? The Lodge of the Sorceresses? You know not what those bitches do to influence post-war treaties. The resettlements, deportations, the unresolved matter of the Scoia'tael, and others.
Your dazzling conclusion?
Salamandra is not evil. Not more than those with the will to shape their own fate.
If Salamandra is not evil incarnate, then what of Javed? Immorality, rape, murder, treason. What would you call this creature?
The future, evolution, or destiny?
Screw that future. I'd rather fight a nightmare, even if it's hopeless.
Remember the magic book from the tower in the swamp? Observe some spells. I never expect so little challenge from a Witcher. Professor, let's go.
I lost the skirmish in the swamp. Javed made off with the book. This marked the true beginning of our conflict. Though Javed escaped once more, on balance, things are rather favorable. Three Salamandra bases annihilated, new allies gained, and the professor for dessert.
Geralt, are you all right?
Yavin, what happened?
You took a mighty blow. It's fortunate you're still alive.
Yeah, not dead yet.
The professor escaped, and that barrier blocks our path.
Leave this to me.
Thank you.
The book in the swamp contains some interesting spells, including Alzor's shield, which even Professor can use to destroy you. Observe.
I seriously doubt it.
Goodbye, Geralt.
No doubt your life will end soon, and how useless it's been. You'll die knowing you're an aberration.
You're so full of shit, Professor.
Why do you seek to prevent the creation of new witches? The answer's simple. You feel you have no rightful place in this world. You owe your existence to the conjunction of spheres. But your creators erred. Know how?
Enlighten me.
They failed to strip you of emotion. You were meant to slay monsters without making judgments, philosophizing, or nursing doubts. You're ineffective.
Well, this ineffective, doubt-ridden historical freak is about to kill you. Let's dance.
the book in the...
No doubt you're... They failed to...
Well...